just going to the monastery. 10,000 Buddha monastery, and I'll be getting one of those. It hasn't come yet, it's coming in the next 2 minutes. And I've been getting underground, it's taking about probably 35 minutes so far. So probably about 45-50 minutes to get here. But it's going to be really, really good. It's quite a steep walk up to the top, but it should be hopefully worth it. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting there. And it's actually near the race course actually as well. It's quite cool. So, it's now. Tray. And yeah. That's a cut, yeah. Okay.